time. Like, I should just have a rough time growing up, had a rough time, like, even getting to this point in my life, that things are starting to pay off for me. I took a lot of losses in life. I got a team record, but trust me, I went through a lot of shit that would have made me quit. I wouldn't be doing this shit right now. I'm not here, you know, and I hate it. I don't like talking to people about it. You know, nobody wants to talk about negative stuff. But I feel like I'm very deserving of all the things that's, like, coming my way. I fought for all of this, and, you know, like I said, there's no denying, it's not like I just popped up. I have this skip, I'm getting these kicks. Obviously, I'm putting the work in, you know? It's been years and years of doing this, a lot of losses I took in my life.
The last few things,
I
know, from Rose's to Offshore's division, now nobody really keeps that good for all. What was your reaction when you asked that division? It's kind of open, I think, something like that.
Yeah, it's definitely mixed it up, new matchups. I feel like the with Joe, with Joanna was like the jack is more of a clear view as far as who would take the next title fight because everybody in the top five already fought her. You know, and I'm number six now, so I was like, you know, she stays champion, everybody else fought her. Chances are I might fight one more person, I'll get it, you know, she stays champion. But with Rose becoming a new champ, that means more of a matchup, which is pretty exciting too. I want to fight everybody. I just think it just mixes it up. It's just a nice interview as far as like my title shot. But it's great. I'm really happy for Rose. I'm really happy that she shocked the world. You know, but I'm still not counting Joanna out. I know she's getting back to get that title shot, so we'll see if she gets that interview in your rematch. They haven't announced it, but we'll see what happens. I met Rose. I've hung out with her for a little bit more than like earlier this year in Dallas. And she, I really like her. And she's got the same kind of passion I do. You know, she got into the UFC before I did, and like. She's a great champion, not just like as a fighter, just like mentally as a person comes off as. And I think she can be a champion. You know, she might have that rematch. I don't know how it'll go. You know, there were some factors that they're, you know, Joanna was saying as far as her weight cut, and you know, she went ahead of her weight cut. You know, so who knows? There's a lot of little factors in there, but I'm not trying to take anything from Rose. She deserves it. Well-deserving champion, and I think that she would definitely stay a dominant champion for sure. And she's shown time and time before that she's not the same fighter she was when she first started. If she were to fight Carla now, I don't think it'd go down to the I feel like, you know, there's other fighters as well that are up there again. They deserve to have some as well. I am not going to turn away from I think that maybe, you know, one or two more fights and I can get that title shot. But like I said, if they offer me the fight next, I'll take it. You know, and like, you know, Carla was, she's the only person that ever finished Rose. So if I finish Carla, I might get a little taste of what might happen to me.
Do you agree Carla is our toughest opponent so far?
Yeah, for sure. I mean, I think Murphy, the former world champion, you know, for Rika, is, you know, the greatest of strawweight. I think for sure she's probably today one of the toughest, that toughest opponents of the No, Chris is very dominant, and you know, all these amazing athletes, amazing martial arts athletes for years as well, and like, you did not count her out at all. You know, I mean, she shocked the world when she knocked out on her out before, and got her on her out. So you can't count out Holly Holm. I'm a big fan of both of them, but see, this is a cyborg. It's Chris, you know, cyborg. You know, she's a 145er. I feel like, you know, Holly Holm has a tough weekend at 45, but I feel like she's one more dominant champion than 35 and at 45. So cyborg, she's a team of the other ideas. Thank you.